can't take pictures. And we have to go.
This color is pretty.
We have to go practice with him. Or
this
we can spin.
With the shade you showed me. I don't want to see back there.
Hi babies, Miss Tufania, welcome back to my channel. Happy New Year. So this is actually my first vlog for the new year. Not sure when this vlog will be posted, but you guys will know soon why I said that. So today we are going to look at rings for babe. Yes, our wedding is actually less than 3 months away and we need to find babe a ring, and his groomsmen are supposed to get some suits for the wedding. So we are going to go ring and the suit shopping. Babe is also gonna try on some suits, so let's see how that goes. So I'm going to take you guys on the journey with us, because you know I'm always showing you guys stuff about me. So today it's all about babe, my husband to be. You know what's funny, I went on the road today to sort out our souvenirs and the sands and jars for the sand ceremony. And my friend Tanik and I went this morning, and I wasn't thinking about vlogging, so I'm gonna take out my phone. But yeah, I'm back home. I'm waiting on babe to come home from work, so he's gonna come home and change, and then we're gonna go back on the road. So yeah, let's go shopping. So I was saying, this morning my friend Tanik and I went out to sort out our souvenirs. I initially never planned on doing souvenirs, but I'll do a wedding haul for you guys to show you guys everything that I got for the wedding. But yeah, we went to sort out the souvenir. I had to go to Pablo's to get some material for the souvenirs, and honestly, I wasn't thinking about vlogging. I just wanted to just go, sort it out and come back. But baby's telling me now that he wants me to go with him on the road, because we actually never even planned to say yo today. But today is a free Saturday, so I'm making use of that Saturday, because you guys know I usually like the weddings or makeup, so I'm usually busy on the weekends. So yeah, I am going to take you guys on the suit shopping, the suit and ring shopping. So yeah, I'm gonna take you guys with us to go ring and suit shopping. So if you guys are interested in seeing that, then definitely just keep on watching. Let's hope I get to vlog as much today. All right, so yeah, time is winding down and I'm excited and I'm anxious, nervous a little, but we're getting there. I don't know, it's because it's coming down to crunch time, so you know I'm a little bit on edge. I have a wedding series coming up, so you guys will get to see what we have covered so far. But yeah, let's go on the road. So baby's not yet here, but he's gonna come home and change, and then we'll go on the road. So once he's here and change, I'll let you all know. Anyways, I'm gonna cause me come in, I'm sure, but more oversized tee for wearing up on the road. Never want to suck on clothes, right? So yeah. Okay guys, so baby's here. Hopefully you guys can see him.
Oh, not.
You don't want your knife? Eh? So what do you mean it hope not? And every day I look 100. That's how come I look 100, but my day here still. What's your point? Anyways, we are gonna look at suits first, so let's hope that we get through in time so we can go look for him so yeah, we will talk when we get there. Thank you.
your bag. Son? What do you mean? Is that French blue?
Mm-hmm.
We can plug in here, right?
Yeah, but you know that we have the right sizes before we check on
the colors. The colors, oh.
You know you have this color enough. You have enough of the name to do as well. Now, come on inside.
Oh.
Okay, shout. Slim fit.
Slim fit. I'm so
slim.
Is it a slim? Yeah, that's slim.
No, he's not slim.
That's how Sha said if it's slim fitted, I got a size up. Step back now. Oh, your nose not covered. Your nose. Step back now. You like the color, babe?
Yes, for the.
You can't take pictures. I'm never gonna.
This color is pretty.
I'm gonna practice with him. All right,
this
you can spin.
This with the shade you showed me.
Oh,
yeah. We want to see him backside.
Watch out.
You
like this, babe?
The second one now, I have all the sizes in it, so does the gray.
And I think you're better off with the grayness, with that color you showed me.
But the color are the same thing.
Yeah, that's one bigger size.
This one here, I
found
the David. Listen, the jacket will cover your belly, so you don't have to worry about that part there. What cloud there?
The middle piece. Not it on a
part. You know, I like the navy. I like the navy. Well, I love the navy. I tell Dan to forget the navy. Yeah, I love the navy. Hey, put on back the jacket on the door.
It's not really looking thick, they call it like a blood. Soft thing.
Yes, this it's supposed that. To soft. So that's why I don't really look on the tie then.
And you have the plain.
I think the tie is perfect, you know.
Look.
Anything was a put on your Twitter.
I could see the plain one, is it?
The plain one?
Yeah. I'm going to show Danzel for Madly Flows, so. the hentai tie? Oh, yeah. I forgot, sorry. Me? Don't tell a lie on me. Now you now make time for the church. Your tie fancy? So yeah, you want them put in a long tie or? Me and sir.
I'm
talking to Billy. It's not sit down.
Big, you know.
Yeah, God.
Big, 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 yeah,
I wish I still want to see it. Oh, the vest too big.
The
fine, the shiny time, not much bigger. Yeah. Even though they said the jacket are here, it's big. Turn on, don't see? Turn on. Turn on. See the back? I've learned from my lesson. If you don't got to come around. Yeah, alright. Yeah. Yeah. See it there? Mm-mm. Picture?
My man. Yeah.
Yeah. How are you, Claude? Babe? Okay. Hi. This is good. So you don't need that car seat yet.
Hey guys, so we are back home. Listen, I'm tired. And I'm hungry. But we never really we found a suit that could potentially be it for the groomsmen. Babe has his suit already, so that is out of the way. So we are trying to find suits for the groomsmen. But you know, we do want him for try on suit, and you can probably see options from the different places. The second location, the customer service was very poor. Let's just leave it at that. And so we never even stay long. I was so irritated, like I wanted to come out, but we never stay long for the second place. And we were gonna try Taylor Spencer. Apparently they are Sabbath, so they don't open on a Saturday. So I'm not sure if I'll be able to make it with the men for another fitting at Taylor Spencer in. But let's hope I can go with them so I can vlog that to give you guys details on Taylor Spencer in. But we're also gonna check on Amazon to see if we find any suit that could fit the guys and shoes. So I will let you guys know all of that. Yes, so thank you guys so much for watching. In case this is it for the vlog, thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys for keeping up with this wedding series. Yeah, I love you all so much, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Mwah. Bye babies. Have you ever
felt? Are you listening? Damn. Yeah. Yeah.